incredibly depressing. I'm really hoping that there's like 5 shots left in here.
We're going to take Frida off to the beach today. It's the first day of October, so that means dogs can go on the beach officially.
We're shooting today with the P3N Pentax, and I have a 2.8 28 millimeter lens, and I also have a 1.7 50 millimeter lens that we're gonna be switching. And I'm shooting with an expired roll of Fuji Acros 100. I might not go to the beach after all. It's really cloudy / sprinkling, but also the car started on the third try and I don't know if I want to be that out of the way. We're at a park instead of the beach, but the car may or may not start when we leave.
Stay. So I just had a really complete idiot moment turning this to rewind it, and I wasn't paying attention and I was turning it the wrong way. I was like, oh, why is it so hard to turn this? I reversed it after I felt that it was loose and I could take the film out of the camera. I opened the door and half of it was still not rewound and it had ripped.
I almost cried.
So I just shot this from the other direction at 1 second and f22. She's being a pretty good model, as I'm sure you've already seen. I'm impressed with her willingness to stay still for a quarter of a second exposure. She's gonna poop, as usual. She's been doing so good, my little dog model in the making. It's Free. Now the real test is that we're done. Is the car gonna start? Thank God.